So you have to sing that after a heavy couple of verses, okay? So we can start with the verse with all the players on the team, okay? Yes, I'm feeling Mcmanamon this on the bus on the way in, alright? So we hope it's funny. Clifton has a role. He stands between the goals. He plays football with ease. Has no butter with the freeze. And keen. They are each tall, fast and mean. They love to get the girls, the poshest fullback line in the world. James McCarthy settled the best against Westford Rockle in the net. Jerwin still hasn't been to bed. He looks like Mr. Potato Head. With his haircut, he looks like the Russian from Rocky. Marty Quinn has a sweet right peg and a six pack like a keg. Can score 10 points on his day, but he's never scored from play. McCarthy the B-ball man, runs like there is no plan. I don't want to linger, he only has four fingers. Passing the warrior, pass without what you want. He's like a hurler on the ditch, if he could only stay on the pitch. Sorry, Passer plays with grace. Chris may still turn into Nipper, but he is a great skipper.
Step is a long one.
Tony B lives in a haze, this poor boat. Has been wearing the same boxes for 2 days. There are things that he's so big. He's a big man showing the dig. Billy McMahon eats lots of meals. He says he's better than Michael Shields.
Okay.
Came back like a wench. He came from the bench. He needs to grow from there. They said he doesn't miss from there.
Well, I will finish it off with the packing of okay?
He doesn't do things for half. He has no cap. Has been drinking beer by the keg. We all call him Spider Leg. We'll see.